Well, guys, the good news is that no one was hurt, but yes, that employee was forced into a cooler and the business here took a hit. Now, this happened early this morning, about 2:30. That's when police say a woman holding a gun came into. Yeah, the employee didn't really put up much of a fight, but yet the employee was still forced into a cooler. Now, I'm told that that cooler is the kind that you can just walk in and out of by the owner, but still, it was enough to allow the suspect to make off with the goods.